estimated who today and just count down the top 10 PewDiePie power-ups that you guys might like. Let's do this. The first power-up, or the 10th power-up, is Scientist Comes Fit. Okay then. The 10th power-up is, is my favorite part of Scientist Comes Fit. So Scientist Comes Fit. He's completely invincible, he's a bad guy, but how much time that you want, but you can only get a little 3 seconds that you can get and slow down the barrels. It doesn't slow you down, but it slows the barrels down. So it's a really good thing to use for boss and anything else. Next one up is a Stefano's Sword. A Stefano's Sword is really good attacks to use. When you use Stefano's Sword, Stefano's Sword actually wrap you up in a huge circle of Stefano's Sword. And then it'll take any kind of damage to you, any way, so if you're in trouble, you use the phone, so the point time, the barrels are getting down, and this is a really good thing that they have, and we'll just write down something here, I should be prepared, that's a really good use to have, and yeah. Coming in for number 6 and 7, the two powers that are really useful. These two powers are Edgar's part, and Marowak. So Anchor's Power helps you use Anchor's Power to use a giant fight of barrels. So if you have a swarm of barrels in the way, then Anchor's Power is good to you. Mize Red is another power, so this is the number 6. So Mize Red is another one just like Ken's, but it's a little bit different. You have just Mize Red and Marowak. So that's what I'm doing. Coming in for number 8. Number 4 are two powers that is really useful. So they are Sopranos and PewDiePie's Brofist. PewDiePie's Brofist can damage all the things that are under the line of the house of type. They have eyes in the house. The house of course, the first one is Stunker Chum. So just crack it on here. The primary house is really high. The back of that is there to help you out. This power is really useful if you have any cards. Even though they don't even hold all of this, so that flies, so it will help you in battle. If you have a big smash of your power, you can use this power to help you in battle. Number 2's power is a useful one, and it is the blow drum. So the blow drum can help you destroy barrels that are in your way, so like that, and you have to destroy any barrels that are in your way. They give you a rock right there, he can destroy any of the barrels that are coming after. Here will help you to do that. Another power that I have, you can use some barrels in your way, because you can directly avoid them. And last but not least, my favorite power plant number 1 is Jacksepticeye's Septic Eye Blaster. This thing is very useful if you have so much barrels in your life, but it is really good for people to find if you have so much barrels in your life and help you shoot certain barrels that have been living for a while. So he's a great one to actually have. So I'm going to go ahead and subscribe to the channel and subscribe today. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.